This plant is the nature's toilet, and it gives out candy for someone to poop in it. It is a pitcher plant and traps insects to get its nitrogen, but it needs more. So, it has evolved to attract tree shrews. The pitcher secretes nectar on its lid, and shrews love it. The pitcher has modified its design so that when the shrew licks its lid, its fleshy bowl is positioned right under the shrew's butt. Shrew may poop in it, and the plant gets its fertilizer.